Hey everybody, back at Grandview Car Wash. I'm going to go ahead and try one of their self-service car washes. And the reason why is because we have a unique one here. We have a Jim Coleman company self-service system. Has Premier Palm Dry, so I guess it's kind of like that one back in at that place in Laurel, Maryland, where it had one of these and it had the sticker on it. Anyways, though, looks like it has the foaming conditioner, of course the dryer, spray, and foam brush. So anyways, let's go ahead and try it out. Well, this is pretty cool. It's a Jim Coleman style. Let's go ahead and start. That's enough time for $10. Tire cleaner. The bay does have a little bit of mud on it, but that's okay, for me at least. There we go. All right. Let me go ahead and use the high pressure rinse the tire stuff out and move this. Fan pressure pre-sub, that's very loud. Wow, so when you... So when you let go of the trigger, it makes that really obnoxious sound. High pressure soap. Seems that I'm also applying the high pressure soap, or there's pre-soap as well on this function. Coleman brush. Looks like that's the dryer. I know some of you are thinking, oh, I'm doing something to the paint. Well, I'm not. First of all, the brush is not very sharp. The brush is not very hard bristled. It's very soft. And second, this hose here is a very safe rubber. So when I do drag this across my car, it's not really doing anything. All right, so high pressure rinse. Let's hope it works. spigot's working. Clear coat. For the dryer.
Thank you. right.
It looks like it's a little cold out here, so I need to get my manual key out. Automatic one sometimes doesn't work. Anyways, hope y'all enjoy. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Peace out, everybody.